Hello, boy. What's that? You said a man is stuck in a tree. And he needs my help? Part of you would rather leave him there because he's a bit of a dick. But you're doing your civic duty. Okay, shit, show me. I've officially lost my damn mind. What, boy? He just jumped out of a fucking helicopter. His parachute failed to open? And now you kinda wish he'd missed a tree. But morality is a human construct and you're not hardwired to think that way? I can't believe I'm getting smart talked by a fucking dog. Say what? Wait, you talking about my kind of bitches or yours? This shit is getting weird now, man. Wasn't wrong. Look at this fool.
Hey! Hey, yo! Hey, bro! You mind giving me a hand here?
Man, that's a cool-ass dog you got, homie.
What dog?
That dog that saved your ass, man.
Dude, I have no idea what you're talking about right now.
What the fuck?
Hello! When you got a moment.
Seriously. My bad, dog.
Oh, man, that was wild. Woo! See, I'm not an adrenaline junkie. I'm a control junkie.
Yeah, that parachuting is intense, man.
And hey, if along the way I figure out what it means to be alive, well then, let's just make this a little spiritual and say I'm on a thought journey.
Shit, nothing helps me think clearly like shitting myself while I'm heading towards a certain death, man.
Then you're up for it.
Not really, dog. Shit, I respect gravity.
Oh, I knew you were a pussy. Come on. It's safe, I promise you. Safer than driving a car.
The only way...
Something's coming. Something horrible. You can't do this. Don't leave me much choice.
Come with me, Father. Away from this.
First.
Bodies like rocks.
We'll outmaneuver them.
Okay. Inside the elevator.
Roger that. Guard spotted. Bring it to the kill. There you go now. Sleep tight. PJ, don't shoot it. It's just me. I'll take a gander up here. Look for a safe. That's where the folder should be.
Okay, Helga. You keep your secrets. Finder calling Landseer. Come in, Landseer. Over.
This is Landseer speaking. Over.
Landseer, we can't find Lucy's present. Over.
Pathfinder, I have new information regarding Lucy's present. Rendezvous with me as soon as you can. We will discuss further. Over.
Roger. Pathfinder out.
Working on it!
us.
Thank you. Ladies and gentlemen, draw your eyes to the center ring. We have a very special presentation in store for you. In this corner, one of the greats, a man so tough, even a disfiguring injury couldn't end his career. I give you Gerlong Two Fingers. And in the other corner, a relative newcomer to the terrace dueling scene, emerging from the shadows with no history, no past, and no name, the mysterious stranger!
How many of these fuckers are there?
We need backup!
Someone put a bullet in! There's only one gun!
Do you know who you're messing with? Edron's gonna have so much cost this-
Any more you bitches want to get in my way?
He's here! Get that pump!
Where's Enzo?
Do not let him through! You hear me?
This is a joke! Deal with him!
I'll blaze all you fools if I have to.
Someone put a bullet in him. It's only one gun.
Do you know who you're messing with? Who the fuck is covering me? Enzo's gonna have so much balls for this.
Just want to get in my way?
He's here! Get that!
Where's Enzo?
I'm done screwing around here.
Enzo's gonna have so much balls for this.
Where the...
Thank you.
These bitches want to get in my way? Oh, he's here! Get that punk! Where's Enzo?
How the hell did he even jump here? Someone stop him! I'm done.
Where the fuck is he? I'll blaze all you fools if I have to. I'm putting you out of business, motherfuckers! Bad idea.
What I remember about the rise of the Empire is how quiet it was. During the waning hours of the Clone Wars, the 501st Legion was discreetly transferred back to Coruscant. It was a silent trip. We all knew what was about to happen, what we're about to do. Did we have any doubts? Any private, traitorous thoughts? Perhaps, but no one said a word. Not on the flight to Coruscant, not when Order 66 came down. And not when we marched into the Jedi Temple. Not a word.
progress. With the last of the holocron secured, we can deal with the remainder of the Jedi here. Execute the three Jedi Masters who have poisoned the minds of their impressionable students against the Empire. Let them bear witness to the cost of rebellion. Well done. Our new Emperor will be pleased. Primary mission of... Let them bear witness to the cost of rebellion. Well done. Our new Emperor will be pleased. Primary mission objectives complete. The Jedi Temple has been secured.
With the fall of Coruscant and the elimination of the traitorous Jedi, Palpatine's rise to power was complete. In recognition of our service and loyalty to the Emperor, the 501st were placed under the direct command of Lord Vader. Armed with deadly new weapons, blazing new ships, and shiny new armor, our presence let the galaxy know that the days of the Old Republic were well and truly over. We were establishing a new era. An era of order and peace.
ID-10 has been remotely activated.
Droid, execute the plan. Download the ship's schematics from their computers, then come find me.
Don't touch that. Oh, that's not... Donald, send reinforcements immediately. That's what I said. Which they cannot...
I use the ventilation system to reach me.
Let's go.
House lies beyond the market square, northwest, behind the tavern, next to Schmidt's, an old baker shop. Use the same password as before.
I'm gonna go get some more. Inferno Squad. Help is on the way, Captain.
Inferno! Those AT-ATs are closing in on our crash site!
Keep us covered, Captain. We're landing on your position.
Thank you, Commander. We were shot down on our way to Carbon Ridge.
We'll get you there.
Strike. Where are your macro binoculars?
When we fell back to this... The Binax got left behind.
Shriv and I will get them. Stay here and lay down cover fire. Inferno Squad calling Starhawk Command, requesting an orbital strike.
This is Starhawk Command. Inferno, you are go for orbital. Paint your target and we'll rain fire. Orbital barrage connected.
Thank you. Oh,